A Dallas couple awoke to the sight of this man, naked, rummaging through a bookshelf in their room. Trent Tate says he asked the man, "What are you doing?" The alleged response, "If you move, I'll kill you." That's when Tate says he grabbed Oscar Martinez Gomez and wrestled him to the ground while his wife called police. 23-year-old Gomez is charged with burglary of habitation. He also faces an immigration hold. Gomez got into the house through an unlocked bedroom window. Matt Yurus, CBS 11 News.